weapon now, but I need a lot of echoes to upgrade so far. Time for joy. I'm scared. Sounds like oh, it's locked. That sounds actually like the guy from the cutscene. I don't know his name, you know, the one that speaks to the head of the healing church. Frenzied cold blood, yes, that's really helpful. Also locked. God. There are some guys here. Oh god, look at the old guy, he's super fast. Oh fuck, and he's super strong. Scared. He's really annoying. But he should be really weak, actually. Oh, God. He gives antidote. Someone died here. Also locked. Ah, there's something. Fist of Gracia. Ah, that's the fist item, actually. Ah, I remember this. Someone was saying that this is a fist item that can be used instead of the gun. So you can actually. Okay. I can only do one thing. So it's for strength characters. It's interesting. Locked. What does the note say? Beware of sneak attack. I cannot open it. It's just a ghost. There was the fist. So there was basically. What is that? There was a way down here. The bell. Oh, it's a one-time decision. So I heard the bell, and maybe that was not the right decision. Ah, damn it. Oh, there's a lot of guys dead here. I can hear something. What the fuck, rats? Oh, they're really strong. Bloodstone chunk, that's nice. I would need a lot more bloodstone chunks now with this character. Oh, that's the healing church, I think. These are blood transfusions. Great one's wisdom. Oh, there might be a secret door somewhere here. Oh, those are not friendly. Healing Church doesn't like me. No, I'm trapped here. Oh, it's so dark, I cannot see anything. Fuck, it's so dark! I guess I don't parry then.
Freaking 3 shots you. Well, me.
Oh, I killed one. Blood track. Madman's knowledge. Wow, holy fuck. Now she's just waiting around the corner now, or what? That's really annoying. Come down. She has some sort of spell. Now, that's stupid. What should I do here? I can just lame you then as well. If you don't wanna come. much, just use fire paper. Okay, got both. And the other one just dropped quicksilver bullets. Fear Woman, Fear Ambush. Yeah, I just saw that now.
Kill them.
What is this? It looks like an elevator. Ah, there you can actually insert the eye pendant, and I guess it will lead you to the next area. Ah, but I definitely want to go back now, because I don't want to lose all the blood echoes. I really want to level my strength a little bit more, at least 5 levels. So I can use the moonlight sword. Now it's what did you actually tell the other guy down this?
Pretty sure you can use the lamps to go back.
Yeah, I can. You know there's the stairway down. What did you tell him? Did you tell him that you hear the bells, or did you tell him you don't hear the bells? Because like I told him that I hear the bells, and he told me he called me a liar. So, and I think you can know. It's like a one choice thing.
Well, I used the other one, but it's the same thing.
It's the same thing.
I didn't hear the bells.
Ah, okay. Good.
Not sure how to get in.
Okay, but it's like good, so I was just thinking I made a really big mistake, you know, so. This boss fight was ridiculous. Well, let's try to level up. I can only level once. I need 4 more levels. But maybe the Frenzy Cold Blood is enough. Almost, so I need to sell something. Because I really want to level up, because I want to use the Moonlight Blade Sword. I can sell those. And this. And maybe also this. Never use it. This should be enough, I think, to level up once more. Very well, let me. Now I need like 500 more. Sell something. I don't want to sell the Ritual Blood because I did not go in the Chalice Dungeons yet. But actually it's kind of okay to sell it because you can farm it really... But I think I did not do any Chalice Dungeons. It might be really important actually. Moonlight, Holy Moonlight Sword. I want to use it right now. We have something here that is double. But I think I already sold all the double stuff. What is that? No, just looks identical. Ah, the crown. I'm almost tempted to sell the crown because I never use it. On the same hand, I don't want to sell it. There must be something I can sell here. Well, let's go to the bank and fill up, so maybe I can sell something here. Beast blood pellets. Yeah, I can sell those. Can sell this. Can sell this. This. And this. This. And this. Should be enough. Sell items. There's actually not much here, but it's enough already.
Gammon awaits. Very well, let me.
So, strength. Like 3 more levels, and then we can use the Moonlight Blade Sword. Okay. I think I can also go to the Forbidden Woods and kill the other hunter, because it should already appear now. I got like 3 vermins, and I think you only need, I think you actually need 2 or 3 vermins to make him appear, but I cannot use the Madara's Whistle anyway. I just want to get the rune from the lead guy. So he should already appearing now. I was really surprised when he appeared, when I was playing before the DLC with the patch. No, he's not appearing. Maybe because I did not talk to the leak guy. I got the rune. So if I crush 1 vermin now, I should actually already work. So just try reloading the screen, and the hunter should appear, or at least the other guy should say something new. No, he's not appearing. Maybe I really need to do 1 co-op at least with the rune. Now I think I'll just, actually I don't have any, I have 1 more left. Fuck you. Let's just try crushing one more. But I think he should be appearing after 2. Now, if I reload the screen, the hunter should appear. I'm pretty positive right now. If he's not appearing, I might need to crush 1 more. Yeah, he's already there now. I killed himself, or hit himself with the snake.
Laugh dang.
Ah, yeah. But I cannot use the Madara's Whistle, I think, because you need like 18 blood tinge, so I only have 7. Yeah, I don't wanna. Just wanna get the item and the League rune. Because it's a really cool rune. Okay, so now. Might even try the. Nah, actually not. Just wanted to say I might even try the new rune from the, you know, the guidance rune. A Carol rune discovered by the old hunter Ludwig along with the Holy Moonlight Sword boosts amount of life recovered by rallying. Ah, okay. When Ludwig closed his eyes, he saw darkness or perhaps nothingness, and that is where he discovered the tiny beings of light. Ludwig was certain that these playful dancing sprites offered guidance and emptied Ludwig's of his fears, at least in the midst of a hunt. Okay. So basically he went nuts. But I actually, I think I cannot really afford to use any other runes, since I really need the health and the stamina runes. Because the character has like minimal vitality and minimal stamina, you know. Just to make, to have as much skill and arcane as possible. So, what? Okay, I thought he was just eating the head.
A tragic figure, but he will shame himself no longer. He died with his ideals untarnished. He was a true hero, and earned that much at least. Do you know why the hunters were drawn to this nightmare? Because it sprouted from their very misdeeds. Things secrets within, and do you not? Now, you see.
Okay, interesting. So this is actually the corpses. I guess I understand. This is more like a metaphor. These are like the corpses of the beasts that Ludwig killed in his hunt, you know. That's why he actually turned into a beast, which I don't really understand, but I guess there's some. Ah, wait, let me check that something out. He was talking about the church, and there's actually the one NPC that only speaks to you if you equip the church set. I will just try that. Ah, that's not working. But let's try that with the other NPC, if that makes any difference. They're back. Oh, this guy is really annoying, he's super strong. Let's check him out. Maybe he does say something else if you actually equip the church set. No, it doesn't say anything else. Oh. I really hope the NPCs are gone now and don't respawn. So they're super annoying. Like the rats are back, but that's okay. Oh, please, NPCs, don't respawn. What? Oh. Oh, this is actually the... What? Okay. Don't understand. Oh, there's a new lamp here. New area. Oh, it would. Well, just wanted to see what happens. Fear ritual. Research hall. The fuck is that? Oh. What the fuck? Treat Hunter of Hunters with care. Ah, that's nice. Need definitely bloodstone chunks here. Ah, it's poisoning. There's a corpse. One of those. Blue elixir. Locked. There's a lot of stuff locked here. Wonder if you actually get the keys to unlock those doors. Does not open from this side. Okay, so I guess they have to go upstairs. Beware of blunt attack. Is this guy also friendly? Or... Wow, that actually remind me of the brain guys. Oh no, it's not a friendly guy. Oh, fucking crazy. Okay, they do a lot of damage. That's really strange. Is there two ways here, or is it? No, it's different way. Patient room. Floor 2. This actually looks like the cli- Oh my god! Looks actually like the clinic of Yosefka. That reminds me of the clinic of Yosefka. Holy fuck, they hide everywhere here. From the back. I think he's behind the wall. Blood vial. And blood vial. Patient room floor 2. I can open this. Oh, it's so dark. What the fuck? Have mercy, ailing one. Now, should I kill those guys? I'm not sure. Ah, that's actually a ladder. Like, he wanted to die, so I'm just gonna try it. Ah, he has some health.
What are you playing on?
I'm playing on PlayStation 4. But there's no item drop, so guess I will not kill them. Let's just take a look to the other area.
PS4X3.
Holy! Thought they killed them all here. They're throwing stuff down here. Oh, wow, that's a lot of damage. Remember ignoring? What? Oh, that. Where the fuck are they coming from? Keep coming. More and more. Oh, they're so strong. No! Oh fuck, they killed me. They really killed me here. I have to be more careful here. A research hall. Beware of blunt attack. I definitely don't want to lose the souls because of the... What the fuck is this? Because of the level ups. Normally would like, you know, wouldn't care, but I really want to use the Moonlight Sword. Holy fuck. I'm just wondering, are they actually spawning forever? Because... Oh god. God, they're so strong. Ridiculous. Don't underestimate them. Okay, now third try. Just lead them out. God. No way. Someone should have my souls here, or my echoes. Where are my echoes? Died around here? I'm not sure actually. Huh. Sometimes the echoes actually drop on the floor. Have to look for them. I think maybe someone else picked them up. Ah, there they are. Okay. I really want to be careful here. Like, there's so many of them. Beware of reinforcement callers. Oh, I see. Oh, they're coming from there. A lot of them. Yeah, they might actually spawn forever here. So I guess I have to kill the guy that spawns the guys, so they stop spawning. No. Just run up there. Maybe I can kill the whatever the reinforcement spawner is. That's kind of scary. So who is the reinforcement caller? There's also a letter. Let's go the let's go here, yeah. What the fuck? Oh, he's really strong. Ah, you can parry him. Oh yeah, he's really strong. I think you need to parry him, otherwise he's just gonna kill you. Gorge of Madness.
If you have a good stagger weapon, go.
Okay. Blood, wow. Okay, I think this letter actually will lead to the room where the. No, but I did not die at least. Not sure if you can actually jump there. Maybe we'll just come from the other side. Because there is actually. I think you can actually jump there. Yeah, made it. Oh god, there's a guy here. Underground cell key. Behind you, yeah, just saw that.
HMH, maybe the key unlocks to the door.
Thought that too. I think it's definitely. Yeah, it sounds underground cell key, so it has to be this. I guess this was actually the secret passage because there's not a stair. Not any stairs or any ladders that lead here. Does it say here? Patient room floor 3. Jump down here. Land here. think this is actually the room above. No. It's not the room above the... the cathedral where the elevator was. I was just thinking. It's just another etage here. Antidote. Firearm is effective. You can actually jump there. Ah, oh, it's pretty huge. Oh, yeah, there's a firearm. This guy is actually shooting the... things here. It's kind of strange. Oh. Silver bullets. Dirty damn blood gem. Ah, okay, this leads to the area before. I'm getting a little bit confused now because the area is really big. And there's a big door here. Kinda reminds me on the library in Dark Souls 1. Fail. That was bad. Fuck. I wanted to jump there.
LOL.
Fuck. I hope the souls... I think the souls are at the top now. Oh, I don't want to go there actually. But I have to go there because it's like 50,000 souls already. Or echoes. And that's like, I think it should be the level up for the Moonlight Sword. It's a little bit annoying. I have to look for it also because like one of those guys could have it. Ah, this was super stupid. No, I lost all my echoes. No. Oh god. Oh. I killed like 1,000 of those guys. Oh, that's annoying. That is a little bit annoying. I can at least check if, yeah, it's not too much. I can use this here. No, this was not locked, this would only open from the other side, but... Hmm. But this door was definitely locked, and let's see if it works. No, it's not working with this key. Huh. Beware of Blunted, I guess. I think I'm kinda tempted to go back now and check the key. The cell key, what it does. Okay, now let's just check all the doors. So let's start from here. This door was open. There we found the fist weapon. There was nothing. There was nothing. And this one is locked. Oh yeah, you can use it with the... You can use the key here. And it's actually really an ambush here. There's a guy inside. Holy fuck. He has a scythe. Oh, that's not the fucking gun. It's the fucking torch. And it still doesn't parry. Oh, I got a new weapon. It's the charge pick. It's not a scythe, it's a charge pick. Okay, let's check this out. Charge pick. It's a... skill strength weapon. Okay. It's a really fast weapon. Huh. What? Oh, it's really fast for the range. It's actually interesting. So now I'm a little bit confused. Where did I open this door? I mean, maybe it was this one, I guess, because he came. Yeah. I think it was this one. Oh, Oh, this leads to the guy below. This one is already open. This one is closed. Cold blood. I just open up this one. Behind you. Huh. It's a scourge of hunters. Can I talk to him? Yeah, he does not react to me. I mean, I could kill him. Wait. The blades of the church. I'm just gonna try to equip the white church armor again and see if there's a difference if I try to speak to him while I use this, so maybe it makes a difference. No, I think he totally lost his mind. Let's check out the other guy. More notes. Fails, God waits ahead. I cannot open it. Or? No, only open door. Locked. Wait. No, this one is locked. Okay, I can't open this one. Now, it's really annoying that I lost like the 5,000, 50,000 echoes. Because with them I could actually use the... Now, something. Let's check out. Yarnim. Yamuru. Blah blah. Yamamura. Ah. Okay. Was one of the leak guys. See how it looks. Oh, looks interesting. But I don't like the heads. Let's just check out. Looks kinda cool. Let's try the old hunter's garb. I think it still looks cooler, like this. Now, why can I not open this door? Just have to try it again. Maybe it was a bug. I doubt it was a bug. Open door. Locked. No, it's not open. Oh, that's the rats that I can hear here.